Hi. Welcome to the 7th Annual North Peace Piano Winter Recital. I'm Kim, the owner of North Peace Piano. I'm emceeing this live from Istanbul, Turkey. We have two recitals per year, one in the late spring and one in the midwinter, so that we can enjoy and celebrate all the hard work of our talented students and dedicated instructors. This past year, we became an international music school with teachers in North and South America, most of whom we're going to see perform, and their wonderful admin, Diana, in the Philippines. At North Peace Piano, we now offer lessons in piano, guitar, voice, violin, drums, saxophone, bass guitar, African drums, double bass, and clarinet. If there's an instrument you're looking to learn that's not listed here, reach out to me anyway. I can make it happen. This recital will be in three acts in increments of 45 minutes. Act 1 will include mostly students in year 1 or 2 of their musical journey. Act 2 starts in 45 minutes and features our students who are taking lessons purely for leisure. And Act 3 will start 45 minutes after that and will consist mostly of those who are pursuing exams. Our first performer in Act 1 is Annalise, who takes lessons from instructor Duncan Mackay in Spruce Grove, Alberta. Here she is playing Jolly Old St. Nick. What did you think of that? Write it in comments below. Our students would love to hear from you. You can also react with a like or love button or other reactions. I want to know, where are you watching from? If you could comment with your city below, that would be awesome. Our next performer is Bastion. What did you, who will be singing Snowflake by Cyril Hampshire.
Hi, I'm Bastion. Doing the snowflake song. I watched a little snowflake come catching from the sky. It looked at me a minute and fell right in my eye. Another little snowflake catching from the south. Looked at me a minute and fell right in my mouth. They seem like little fairies upon a holiday. Just have a fun and frolic, asking me to play.
Bastion, who lives in Alberta, takes voice lessons from instructor Emma Heaton, who lives in Ontario. Thanks, Bastion. What'd you guys think of that? Did it spark joy? Comment or react below. Our next performer is his sister, Adelaide. Her piano teacher, Gary Lynn, lives in St. Catharines, Ontario.
My name is Adelaide, and I'm going to be playing Ode to Joy.
Thank you. Wonderful job. Wonderful job, Adelaide. I can't believe it's her first year. The finger dexterity. Wow. Next up, we have Charlotte, who takes piano from instructor Duncan in Spruce Grove.
Hi, my name is Charlotte Wilson Kubota, and I'm playing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Can you imagine? Learning how to read music is like learning another language, how to read and write, and communicate an idea. Up now, we have Andrew, one of Gary's students, playing That Old Car, arranged by Bastion. Nice job. Now we're going to hear from Levi. He started this year in online guitar lessons with instructor Juan Anzorina from Buenos Aires, Argentina. Nice job. All right, now we have Edwin, one of Duncan's students. Hold on, make sure I'm not missing anyone here. Yes, we have Edwin playing I Saw Three Ships. Thanks, Edwin. That was really disciplined playing. Congrats on a fantastic performance. And keep up the awesome work. Fun fact, North Peace Piano has 14 teachers. Half of them do not live in Canada. Right now, we're about to hear from one of them. Federico Orlando is the newest member of our teacher team. He currently lives in Argentina and is a professional violinist, former concertmaster in the Youth National Argentinian Symphony Orchestra. He's won awards for performances in Italy and Austria and has studied violin for many years internationally with instructors in the US, Argentina, Belgium, and Italy. These days, he plays in the most prestigious theaters and concert halls in Argentina, including Teatro Colón, and played with international opera singer José Carreras on his farewell tour, both in Argentina and Uruguay. Here he is playing an encore, the song El Choclo by Angel Volodo. Thank you. great thing about being an international music school is I have access to a global talent pool. Some of the best musicians in the world teach here at North Peace Piano. If you know anyone wanting to learn violin, let me know. Up next, we have Edwin's sister, Gabriella. Thanks, Gabriella. That was beautiful. Question time. What is the most popular Christmas carol of all time? Without Googling it, write your guess in comments below. Now, Shania, one of Joshua's students, is going to play for us two pieces with contrasting articulations, which is how long you hold your notes. The first song, Mexican Jumping Beans, uses staccatos, or short detached notes. The second song, Skipping in Space, uses damper pedal to smooth out the sound between all the notes.
Hi, my name is Shania, and I'm going to be playing Mexican Jumping Beans and Skipping in Space. Thank you.
Thank you, Shania. Now Adelaide is coming back to sing a song for us. She takes voice lessons from instructor Emma.
I'm Adelaide and I'm going to be singing the polar bear song.
Brilliant, Adelaide. This is her first year in both voice and piano. So, what is the most popular Christmas carol of note of all time? Nema, who takes lessons from instructor Duncan, is going to let us know.
Hi, my name is Nema Wilson Kubota, and I am playing Jingle Bells for the Christmas Recital.
Fantastic job, Nema. What did you guys think? Let me know in comments below. Now I want to show you something. Scale Up the Game is out, or rather, in. It's a game about being an entrepreneur and racing to expand through four levels to enterprise. With tons of mini games along the way, you get all the feels and is bound to be a hit with family and friends. With hours of entertainment and replayability, it makes a wonderful gift for both kids and adults. Buy one, get one 50% off when you order from scaleupthegame.com. Thanks to our beautiful models, North Peace Piano students. Who's played this game, and what do you guys think of it? Comment below. Up next, we have Aria. She and her mom, Priya, whom we'll hear from next, take online piano lessons with instructor Joshua Banks in Edmonton, Alberta.
Hi, my name is Aria, and I'm going to be playing It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas for You. Thanks for listening.
Great job on your new favorite song, Arya. And great job on those black notes, too. You nailed it. We teach our students any song they want. If we can't find sheet music in the correct level, we arrange our own, like this version of the song, which was arranged by her instructor, Joshua. Now we're going to hear from Arya's mom, Priya.
Hi, my name is Priya, and I'm going to play Silent Night by Franz Gruber. This arrangement was done by our piano teacher, Joshua Banks. Thanks, Joshua.
Thanks, Priya. I love when adults pursue their own musical journey. It's like a way of spending time on yourself while gaining some new skills. Now we have Ivan. Ivan loves to fill slow music with expression, stylistic of romantic and post-romantic era, and has been working on getting the ebb and flow in dynamics.
Thank you.
Amazing job, Ivan. Now we have Riley, who will be playing Somewhere Over the Rainbow by Harold Arlen. This is her first year in saxophone. She takes lessons from instructor and saxophonist Ricardo Marquez, who describes her as disciplined, dutiful, and always asks great questions. That was really wonderful, Rai. That breath control is coming along. Fun fact, Riley was my piano student back in the day. Now we're going to hear from instructor Ricardo, who lives in Argentina. What did you guys think? Let us know in the comments or reactions. Up now, we're going to hear from Talia, who takes online lessons from instructor Gary. Here she is playing 7 Years by Lucas Graham. Wow, that just gave me the shivers. That song never gets old. Amazing job, Talia. She just started with us this year. Now we're going to hear from Matias playing Jingle Bells. He is so musical and always has great ideas about how he wants a song to sound. This year, he's been working hard on reading notes and playing by ear, and he uses both these skills playing Jingle Bells. He learned the melody by ear, and then instructor Emma wrote it down with chords, and he learned the rest with music.
I don't know.
Thanks so much, Matthias. He's also taking online drum lessons, which he'll come back and play for us in Act 2. Up now, we're going to hear Matthias's older sister, Lydia. She has blossomed with instructor Emma, who managed to give her confidence as she is so encouraging yet firm. Here she is with A Skating Waltz by Boris Berlin. Listen to her playing it with a beautiful singing tone and nice dynamics. See if you can visualize the skaters dancing gracefully around the rink. And that wraps up Act 1. Up next, in Act 2, we'll feature mostly students who are taking lessons entirely for fun. And in Act 3, we'll see mostly students who are in a conservatory program. We'll also have teacher performances sprinkled in each act. See you in 15 minutes at 10:45 PST, 11:45 Mountain Time. Oh, now I have to math. The rest. No, I'm not doing it. Anyway, see you in about 15 minutes.